हरे कृष्णा, जय श्रील प्रभुपाद, जय जाम्बवान गुफा की जय। सो नाउ वी आर रीच्ड इन द प्लेस नेम इज द जाम्बवान केव। यू कैन सी इज अ बिग टनल। दिस टनल जनरली यू कैंट सी। इट्स वेरी अमेजिंग दैट दिस इज द प्लेस। यू हैव टू लाइक ए स्मॉल नैरो स्पेस। यू हैव टू स्लोली टू गेट डाउन एंड कम टू द डाउन। You can see that how I am just going through the short space. Very carefully we are going. Our 100 devotees are also to coming slowly, one by one. So this is the place, the Jambavan, the Lord Rama's very, very, very one of the important associator. This is very amazing place. You can see the total the cave. It's approximately like that 20, still now 1-2 kilometers is here, but it was from the Dwarka, like 100 kilometers is the cave is here. This is the place Krishna was fought with the Jambavan, the 28 days according to the Bhagavad Purana, and fought for the Shamantak Muni. According to the scripture says the Shatjit, by the blessings of the Surya Dev, got the Shamantaka Mani, one of the jewel. So when he found that jewel is that kind of jewel, every day can 8 carats carat of the pure gold can give it. So when he become the very opulent person with this gold, that time Krishna told to Satyajit, please to share these things to others and also to give it this to Ugrasen. But Satyajit was not very, accept this order of the Krishna. That time he said that no, this is belongs to me. Why I am just to giving to others? Actually, according to the scripture said that when people become very opulent, that time they are forgot their status, that we are the servant of Krishna, we should hear. And so much of the opulence, material wealth in our hand, then it will be captured, our mind is the Maya. So after that one day, I'm just to shortly to telling that things in brief. Then the Satyajit, one of the brother name is Prashena. So Prashena one time to took that Shamantak money, the necklace wore and went to the hunt. So that time he was just to killed by the lion, and that lion took that Shamantak money and entrance in that cave. So any entrance in the cave to see the glow of the Shamantak money, then the Jambavan, the boar form, he just to fought with the lion and killed. And finally, he just to took that, killed the lion and took the Shamantak money and gave it to the her daughter, his daughter in Jambavati. So when Jambavati found that, and she started to play. After that, Satyajit was just to complaining to Krishna that you killed my brother, you are so greedy for this, the Shamantak money. So Krishna was very shocked that I didn't do these things, but still they are just to complaining to me. That time Krishna with the soldier, he was came to the forest and searching. After a few days, he found the dead body of the Prashena. So when he found the Prashena's dead body, then he saw that the lion footprints here and there, the claws. So he was just to proceed on that, and he was just to come to this cave. So when he come to this cave, that time he saw that Jambavati was playing with that Shamantak money. Then the Jambavati was screaming to see that. That time Jambavan came at this place and started to fight with the Krishna. So 28 days, continuously 24 hours to fought with the Krishna. So after that, Jambavan understand this is not an ordinary person. With me only one person can fought, that is the Lord Ram. दैट टाइम कृष्ण गेव दर्शन ऑफ द लॉर्ड रामा फॉर्म टू द जंबोवान. सो इन जंबोवान अंडरस्टैंड दैट ही डीड द ऑफेंस एंड फॉट जस्ट फेल डाउन ऑन द लोटस फीट ऑफ कृष्णा एंड यू कैन सी द पिक्चर गिफ्टेड टू द शमंतक मनी एंड आफ्टर दैट ही वॉज जस्ट टू गिफ्टेड टू हिज डॉटर द जंबावती टू द कृष्णा एंड कृष्णा गॉट मैरिड टू जंबावती एट दिस प्लेस and took her to back to Dwarka. So she is one of the principal, one of the eight wife of Krishna. So that's why this is the very important place in the Jambavan cave. This is the cave, one of the tunnel you can see here. This is going to Junagarh. From here to like 2 hours you can go ahead, but generally devotees are not to going because inside is very dangerous. Maybe some snakes or some other things. Or here is another one tunnel, which tunnel is going to Dwarka. It's like 100 kilometers is the far away. So it's very dangerous and very, very amazing, these things, the Jambavan cave. So we are very fortunate. This is the footprints that Krishna always to put his feet the 28 days, and the Krishna's Lord Rama's the very, very one of the prominent associated in the from the Satyuga is the Jambavan. Jambavan has got the blessings from Lord Rama. His life span will be very long time. That's why Satyuga also the Jambavan. Trita Yuga also the Jambavan, even Dwapar Yuga also Jambavan, and Kali Yuga, they are immortal like that. So we are very blessed. So Jambavan Gufa Ki, Gufa means the cave. And Lord Krishna, Ki Jai, Jambavati Maya Ki Jai, Srila Prabhupada Ki Jai.